Today's webinar will include several different parts. Of course, we started with a little introduction of EAG, then we'll go through the smart chart and talking about something about particular problems and particulate analysis, and of course, the reduction of particles. And at the end, we'll have a little summary.